Realme 7 Pro gets Android 11-based Realme UI 2.0 Early Access Update. Realme detailed the Android 11-based Realme UI 2.0 in September and revealed the Early Access roadmap with the list of smartphones eligible to get its latest custom Android skin. The X50 Pro 5G and Narzo 20 have already received Realme UI 2.0, and today the Realme 7 Pro joins them as the company has opened the early access program for the Snapdragon 720G powered smartphone. Those interested can apply for the program by heading to the Settings Software Update menu on the Realme 7 Pro, tap on the gear icon in the top right corner of the screen, then on Trial Version, and then submit the required information. The update will arrive on your device soon after the details are submitted, but do note that limited slots are available, so you might want to hurry if you can't wait to get a taste of Realme UI 2.0. The Realme UI 2.0 for the 7 Pro carries firmware version RMX2170_11_C.09 and requires a hefty download of around 3.6 GB. But remember that this may not be as stable as the final build, so it's best avoided on primary devices. You can head over to the first source link at the end of this article to know more about the early access program. The next smartphones in line to get Realme UI 2.0 early access builds are Realme 6 Pro, 7, Narzo 20 Pro, and X2 Pro. Realme will open the early access program for them next month, followed by 6 more smartphones in January 2021. You can check out the image below for the complete roadmap. It is for India only, and units in other countries may follow a different schedule. Thank you for watching. Please like and share and subscribe.